deal with the health section. Understand the process. When you want to produce the gas of, let's say, zinc oxide, or the gas of the zinc, and you want to use it for medical application, go back to understanding where did the life of the man come from? From the seas. You need the salinity of the oceans. That's the time when you use seawater. The zinc oxide which you collect is the condition where your life started. It fits into your body immediately. Anytime you use it, any dynamic course, it just flicks in. Because don't forget, the oceans themselves have already converted some. You don't need the, when you're trying to make the GANs of the zinc oxide for the health application, don't go to your tap and don't buy still water. There is nothing in there. Then it's the pure fields you get, and what you produce at the bottom is what is available above you. It's the CO2 game. Then that zinc is the pure zinc in respect to the amino acid above it, and then you produce what you're made of. But if you want to make the pure, pure zinc oxide for the health applications, especially in the dynamic course, make your gas of CO2 or zinc oxide, ratio you decide, then to be in the environment where it carries the salts of the life, because don't forget, the waters of the lakes and waters of the oceans create life of the kidney and everything, every second of life. That the feeders of the universe are part of the earth for physicality. So this is the time when you can use the sea water, but don't add anything to it. Just watch what zinc you collect at the bottom. And that zinc which you collect, if it's in the environment of the place where you are, that is what you need to use in your dynamic course. Because it's of the right strength, it comes from the origin of the creation where you come. Salinity is correct. The content of the physicality is correct, because in your body you have all the copper, you have magnesium, you have everything floating, but you create only zinc for neurosystem. In the water of the ocean and the sea you brought in, it's the same. It's a very near similar condition of life. But now you only emphasize, I have a magnet for zinc, I don't want anything else. And then you create a magnetic field of zinc. And if you get very little, that's all is available in that environment you are. You can take the same pot and go to some